What sets the stage for these lips is not so much the lips themselves, but the stubble surrounding them. So I'm going to focus on that first, in part because it's so dark and consumes so much light. From there, I will really lean into the burnt siennas that I have, adding in the pinks after that, with fluid flowing brush strokes that convey the supple nature of lips themselves, making sure that the strokes round and blend into shadow, wrapping things up with those glistening touches of highlight.